go check it out. All right. Today's video is going to be a quick, short, simple video to show you these new slippers and shoes that I bought. Yeah, I feel like I got a pretty great deal. And my old shoes starting to get really worn out, so I had to get new ones. HTF. If you don't have good shoes, you're kind of in trouble, so it's important to always have an extra good pair. So I guess the first one, I only bought two slippers and one pair of shoes. Again, very short, quick video just for sounds, but I thought they were so cute. And of course, I always have to have some red on my feet. I got these figures, and I love it. Like, it's so simple and it looks good. It looks like those Gucci slippers, just like that with the logo. But I think these are like my short distance slippers, just for like throwing the trash, checking the mailbox, taking the dog outside, because I didn't realize, but this part kind of is digging at my feet specifically. Sometimes it depends how I walk, so I have to walk slowly with these, which is why it's kind of like my short distance slippers. But that's okay, you gotta have a slipper for every occasion, right? And you know, I constantly have to buy new slippers because they just, I use them a lot, so they go bad fast. Grocery store, I'll wear slippers. I never put on shoes since I moved to Florida over 6 years ago. I, like, yeah, never wear shoes. I just wear flip-flops, slippers. Because it's too hot. It's too hot to be met. Like, yesterday was 108 degrees. I'm like, it's so hot that you go outside and you can't even think. Like, yeah, you can't even think. It's so hot. Oh, it doesn't smell like anything. I was half expecting it to smell rubbery. As you can see, it's blue, red, and white stripes. since a kid, like on and off. And they're just good, they're reliable, they're worth it, they're affordable. Now, since everything's getting so expensive more and more with each passing week, you better get what you need now, right? So. Thank you. just from so much traveling. See you.